lonely grain of corn, eh?
Really? Okay. Yeah. It's been a long time. Okay. All right.
Sure.
I'll tell them about it a little bit.
We just did. That was it.
Really?
I can't go out. It's not safe. They're waiting out there for me. I never go. I never will. Their silos want to store me. I'm in the house, it's okay. There's grating on the windows. Out there they roast before they kill and eat each fibrous morsel. Why go out where there are picnics to offend me at the core of my being? Why go out where there are pigeons to descend and order me? Carry out, I can't abide. I'll stay inside as I was born, a lonely grain of corn. They pick their teeth, the yellow bits remind and further damn me.
Why go out? It's certain death. I'm the only grain of corn in my family.
I could live on the cob just as easily as they. I could die with the mob in the parks and frigidaires. But I choose to be free, behind bars, far from birds, with my husks wrapped around me to disguise. And it's really, really corny, but I've got to be me. I've got to be me. What else can I be but what I am? A lonely piece of corn.
Recurrent dreams of corn-fed cows, cans of salted liquid, of unfelt tears, butter worlds laid out on a rice bed. Happy dreams, windswept fields, virgin stalks and fresh rains, brave new corn on deaf ears, freedom talks for farm grains.
Why go out where I'm a dime a dozen bargain at the old farmer's market?
Why go out
where in my prime a frozen giblet is the most I can hope for?
I can't obey. I think I'll stay as I was born, a lonely grain of corn.
I can't go out. It's not safe. They're waiting out there for me. I never go, I never will, 'cause I'm the only grain of corn.